my loyal subjects, it's me, Princess Swordheart the Gamer Queen here, back with another Let's Play of A Hat in Time for the PS4. So, in the last one, we recovered some pieces, timepieces from Deadbird Studios, but in this one, we're going to Subcon Forest to recover even more. But before we begin, I'm aiming for a goal of 1,000 subscribers here on the channel. As currently, 75% of you who watch my videos has subscribed. Well, I'm sorry. I'm all over the place, but 75% of you who watch my videos has not subscribed yet. But if you're new to the channel and want to see more awesome content like this, make sure to hit that subscribe button below and join my Kingdom of Heroes. Because let's see that subscribe percentage go up! But without further ado, let's get right into the video! Okay. So, Act 1, Contractual Obligations. Let's get going. Chapter 3, Subcon Forest, Act 1, Contractual Obligations. But I gotta admit, the villain we meet in Chapter 3 is pretty awesome. Ooh. Spooky. Spooky. Sorry if you guys couldn't understand me for a minute. It's what I was trying to do. Huh.
Thank you.
Beautiful. Trebjerned, take a hike. Climb to the top of Subcon Forest's biggest mushroom. Biggest mushroom.
Not everything nice.
Bye-bye! Are you waiting here already?
Huh? Huh? Oh no! Okay. Contract, clean out Subcon Wall, find Subcon Village, murder, oh god. Clean Subcon Wall. Okay. Huh? Okay, but that guy was Snatcher, and I gotta admit, he's definitely gotta be one of the best villains to have such a pretty good personality. Well, it's just like one of the most amazing villains you'll ever. Okay, so what you wanna do? Yay! Now, we get the Dweller Mask yarn. Okay, and it's enough to stitch.
One, two, pistol!
The Dweller Mask. Now switch back. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Because remember those little marks, well, spots that were green and all before? Now we can use the Dweller Mask on him. Okay. Because we definitely need the pawns right now. But there's Subcon Village. And there's the spirits. Uh-oh. I just like how he acts normal when you do this. Okay. Act 4, Act 5, and Act 3. Toilet of Doom. Okay. Snatcher has to be one of the best villains yet. Cause it's just like, he has his evil moments, but he has his really funny moments too. Okay. Oh, hang on a minute. Gotta do something real quick. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. So now, what we're gonna do... any more graves?
Contractual obligations lately? You better be. Remember our little deal? Check it out! Those incredibly annoying fire spirits are sitting right there in the middle of my village. Their little dance is creating these incredibly annoying barriers that stop me from getting the parts of my forest. It's almost like they're trying to put an end to me. How adorable. Dispose of them! I don't care how you do it, as long as they suffer for entering my domain. Anyways, back to work, trooper! This isn't a vacation, and I'm getting impatient!
Okay. Okay, hi!
To die! We want to burn bright, and then burn out, become a cloud of smoke. Our bonfire needs more fuel, only the finest paintings will do. Can you help us?
Okay. Dark when you think about it. About the fire spirits, I mean. Yay! How Snatcher just sends you to kill them, yet they want to die.
Come with me.
Okay, two down, two left to go.
You'll come with me. Three.
Never hurts to have extra yarn. Some more ice yarn.
Come with me.
Okay. But after that, we get the next timepiece. Timepiece number 16. Okay, a little bit of a build up for the finale. Okay, Act 2, the Subcon Well. It's beyond the swamp.
Thank you.
So, nothing's really going on at the time I'm recording this. Still no news on Super Mario 3D World plus Bowser's Fury. Yay! Let's see what's in here, and we get the hookshot badge. So now we can get out of here. Okay, pull the plug. Not nice. Okay, there we go. Trophy earned, afraid of water? Complete. Don't fall into the rising water in Subcon well. But yep, we got out of there. And now... we did it! Piece number 17 recovered. And with that, we can challenge the boss now. But time rift detected. Getting close towards the finale. Okay, Chapter 3, Subcon Forest, Act 3, Toilet of Doom. Something mysterious is going on. Why are these pipes appearing?
Maybe you could break the ice with them for us.
And you are down. Okay, then head back into chapter 1 because we're going after the other few contracts that are left. Okay, and now we can enter that area. Yeah. yarn. Okay, and we get chapter 4.
Not a bad choice! This one should be a breeze! You're leaving all the difficult whatever!
Aww. And time rift pipe. Timepiece number 19 recovered. Okay, Queen Vanessa's Manor. I'm still gonna look for the other one. Cause I just can't remember where it was. Thank you. Okay, I've seen where the final one's at. Okay. Sign contract.
Not a bad choice. This one should be a breeze. You're leaving all the difficult contracts for the newbies.
Okay. But okay, now we can go back to the hub. Let's head to Queen Vanessa's Manor. Act 4, Queen Vanessa's Manor. Because I gotta admit, you feel bad for Queen Vanessa when you know what happened. Okay, we're in. What's this? Someone was being held captive here. Just who was it even?
Boss told me to remind you, you signed that paper about not using your hands. Don't use them. Thanks.
like how the developers made this feel very scary. Checkpoint. Yeah, but that was Queen Vanessa. Because what you're going to want to do is make sure to hide whenever she's coming. The key to the piano. I'd see him what happened to some of these people. Okay, checkpoint. There's a key. Yeah. And we got a box. Okay, time to hide. Okay, it's almost over. Run. Okay, so Queen Vanessa took the key with her. We're gonna have to go get it. And she's taking a shower. My prince has gone. She knows we're in here. But yeah. I gotta admit, Queen Vanessa's story is really sad when you think about it, because mostly it's explained in the story, in the storybooks, but yeah, because technically Snatcher was her prince that she had chained in the basement. We got another timepiece. Timepiece number 20. Time rift detected. And the finale's almost ready. Kerbjorn, big fan. hook onto a ceiling fan with the hook shot. Okay, there we go. It's a match. Okay, so another one. I know where that one's at. But first, let's do mail delivery service. Sure, even though it isn't the morning when I'm playing this.
Then deliver them to my minions. That way it's almost like someone cares.
Well, at least he does something for his minions. Because that's the most important part of it. Mail delivery badge.
This badge is only a rental. I need it back before you leave. Remember to put it on your sprint hat, or it does absolutely nothing. All of the minions who are awaiting mail will have an icon above them. Once you're done, come back here and clock out. Get it?
Turbine 360, no feet. Do a 360 flip on the scooter. Just checking the other achievements.
Thank you.
Anyone else who needs mail? Oh, here we go. Okay. So now we head back to Snatcher, and then we can get the final time... Well, not the final timepiece of Subcon Forest, but still. The finale. Act 6, your contract has expired. I definitely like the little bit of artwork here for Snatcher. Definitely makes him look menacing. Wait, I forgot to re-equip the hookshot. Yay!
Wait up, kid. Remember how the old contractor had his head pop off? That wasn't a coincidence. It was the moment he stopped being used.
So he did it!
And guess who else just became obsolete?
Oh!
Possessed outhouse isn't bothering me anymore, and all those contracts of yours are tiny.
It was the old contractor possessing the outhouse.
Besides, you didn't think I was gonna let you keep all these time pieces, did you?
Oh, heck no.
They fell in my forest, kid. They belong to me.
Seriously? And he took our hat! How could you? You gotta admit, Snatcher is definitely one great villain.
No!
I gotta admit, I love the theme for Snatcher's battle. Okay.
you just color me blue with my own attack?
This yes.
Count, right?
It counts!
Does it?
Hang on. Okay, got him now. Sorry if I was seeming a little angry. Again. Okay, so now I think I got it. Aww. Okay, I think I might got it this time. Okay, but I think we're gonna end it right here, and the next one we're gonna beat Snatcher. But, like always, if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button, smash the subscribe button for more content in the future just like this, and click that notification bell for my latest videos and updates. And make sure to head over to Patreon to help support my college classes to help me continue the channel. But yeah, I'm Princess Swordheart the Gamer Queen, and I'm signing off. Bye!